Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, guys, and welcome back. So it's day 13 of memorizing one page of Quran every single day for 30 days. I know this video is going to be uploaded super late, pretty much due to the fact that I was busy all day. I didn't get in until super late, so I didn't do my hifz until later on in the night, which I normally do it in the daytime, and I normally record these videos in the daytime and they upload to YouTube at night. But alhamdulillah, we said, man, this is what commitment is. Sometimes you get monkey wrenches thrown in your program, or not even monkey wrenches. I didn't have a monkey wrench thrown in my program today. I just happened to be super busy. You know, I anticipated the day, but at the end of the day, alhamdulillah, like, it happens. And what matters is that you still show up, fulfill your commitments. That's the most important thing, is that when you make a goal for yourself, at the end of the day, no matter what happens in the day, sometimes you're not going to be able to get to it the time that you wanted to originally. But the most important thing is that you get it done. So me, for example, right now it's about 4 a.m, you know, and I'm not going to sleep until I get this done, because this is a commitment. And as a man, your word is everything. So if I can't hold my word to you guys, or even most importantly to myself, then can I even really call myself a man? That's going to be it for today's reminder. Inshallah, I hope you guys enjoy the recitation. Tomorrow we're going to be completing Surah An-Nur. Alhamdulillah, may Allah give us the tawfiq. I've been reading you guys' comments. I haven't responded to them, but inshallah, I do plan on uploading the full recitation of the surahs once I complete them. So just stay on the lookout for that. Inshallah, I'll be uploading within the next couple of days Surah Al-Mu'minun, and then within the next week, inshallah, I'll upload my complete recitation of Surah An-Nur. So yeah, just be on the lookout for that, and I'll see you guys tomorrow on day 14. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. وَإِذَا بَلَغَ الْأَطْفَالُ مِنْكُمُ الْحُلُمَ فَلْيَسْتَأْذِنُوا كَمَا اسْتَأْذَنَ الَّذِينَ مِنْ قَبْلِهِمْ كَذَلِكَ يُبَيِّنُ اللَّهُ لَكُمْ آيَاتِهِ وَاللَّهُ عَلِيمٌ حَكِيمٌ وَالْقَوَاعِدُ مِنَ النِّسَاءِ اللَّاتِي لَا يَرْجُونَ نِكَاحًا فَلَيْسَ عَلَيْهِنَّ جُنَاحٌ جناح أن يضعن ثيابهن غير متبرجات بزينة وأن يستعففن خير لهن والله سميع عليم ليس على الأعمى حرج ولا على الأعرج حرج ولا على المريض حرج ولا على المريض حرج ولا على أنفسكم أن تأكلوا من بيوتكم أو بيوت آبائكم أو بيوت أمهاتكم أو بيوت إخوانكم أو بيوت أخواتكم أو بيوت أعمامكم أو بيوت عماتكم أو بيوت أخوالكم أو بيوت خالاتكم أو ما ملكتم مفاتحه أو صديقكم ليس عليكم جناح أن تأكلوا جميعا أو أشتاتا فإذا دخلتم بيوتا فسلموا على أنفسكم تحية من عند الله مباركة طيبة كذلك يبين الله لكم الآيات لعلكم تعقلون.